Alvin, why is the living room still covered in painting supplies? I asked you to clean that up last night.
Dave, it was for my art project and I'm not finished with it yet. Come on, and it makes no sense for me to clean it all up because then I just have to bring it all out again. That's like making your bed in the morning when you're just going to go and sleep in it that night. It's stupid.
I wish we had another banana that wasn't all spotty and gross.
I don't have time to pick up after you all the time.
Dave, I'll clean it up when I'm finished. Jeez.
Do not jeez me. I don't want to hear an attitude from you this morning.
Dave, when you go to the store, can you pick up more bananas that aren't so old?
You think everything is an attitude. That wasn't an attitude. That's just how I talk.
I never acted so disrespectfully when I was your age.
Oh, Dave, I hate when you say that. I mean, it's not like we can prove it.
Well, I guess you're just going to have to take my word for it.
I wish someone would invent a banana that doesn't go rotten.
Look, Theodore, I've actually been working on something that might solve that banana problem.
But I want a banana now. Dave, when are you going to the grocery store again?
Theodore, I just went yesterday. I don't have time for this today. I got a ton of paperwork to get done for my accountant, and I'm really behind.
Oh, cool story, Dave.
What was that?
Nothing, Dave. It wasn't any attitude, okay? That wasn't anything.
Okay, that's it. Go to your room and clean up your mess.
Oh, Dave, which is it? Go to my room or clean up my mess? I can't do both.
Alvin!
That's the third time this month Dave's grounded me. It's like he's forgotten what it's like to be a kid. Plus, he wants me to believe he never had an attitude.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go and meet with the accountant. I'll be back in a couple of hours.
Bye, Dave.
Alvin?
What, Dave, am I going to get grounded again for not saying goodbye? Have a good time. Hope it all goes well with the accountant. Do you want me to be a phony? I'm upset, okay? I don't want to say goodbye. I'm not feeling that.
I just want your chores done before I get home. So
goodbye, David. Guys, check this out. So, I've been working on a ray that will rejuvenate the cells, you know, on a molecular level to go back, you know, say, you know, like a week in time. Now I haven't perfected it yet, but I really think I'm getting close. Watch.
No way!
Wow! Oh, I'm so happy right now.
I'll be right back, guys. There's a head of wilted lettuce in the refrigerator I want to try.
Son, wait!
Theodore. Let's see what it does to old gum.
No, Alvin, let's wait for Simon to...
Theodore, I saw Simon do this. I just push this, hold this up, and...
What?
Dave, I'm sorry to... Hello, who are you?
I can't tell you how lucky we were that nothing happened. Now, please, Alvin, just keep your hands away from my invention. Hello? Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Well, not to worry. We'll handle it. Okay, so, you know, we have a little situation.
What kind of little situation?
We have to pick up Dave.
And tell Dave I'm not a babysitting service. We need to get this accounting squared away immediately.
Okay, are you deaf? I literally keep telling you I am Dave.
Right there, that's an attitude. Okay, Dave Jr., let's go.
How old are you?
I don't know. Like, what happened to me?
Oh, bananas. Old bananas.
You guys are weird.
Do you know how to drive?
Like, basically. I mean, my dad lets me drive all the time, and he has a car just like this, so...
Oh, great.
Are you serious? I was going the speed limit!
Pull over!
How old are you, son? Dude, I don't know. What? You tell me you don't know how old you are? No.
Attitude.
Really? Okay. Huh. Do you have a license? What is with all the questions? I don't know.
Attitude.
Oh my, you guys, I have a license.
Uh-huh, okay. This is David Seville's license. You know how I know that? Because it says David Seville.
Yeah, because that's me. Do I look stupid to you?
He is Dave. I mean, you know, Dave Jr.
Wait, hold on. Dave Jr.?
You tell me Dave has another son?
Yep. From another family.
Dude, no.
Yes. We just found out about it ourselves.
Wow. Whoa, okay.
You boys get out of the car. I'm taking you home. All right, look, I'm gonna give you guys a pass this time. But you go tell Big Dave, not this Dave. You go tell Big Dave I wanna talk to him, okay?
Whatever.
Okay, right there. Attitude. Dave, okay, you know what I need you to do right now? I mean, you know, right now is go in your office and, you know, get all your tax paperwork, you know, get it all together, you know, and then we have to take it to your accountant. This is serious.
Ugh! Oh my, fine, but this is so lame!
Okay. Now listen up.
Gonna monitor the banana during the day to see if it changes.
Oh, can I have a little bite? I love banana with peanuts.
No, Theodore, this is for the experiment. Are you sure it's a good idea to bring Davey Boy to school today? What are our choices? We can't leave him here alone.
So before we start, let's all welcome. You say he's your cousin?
Yep, that's our cousin.
Sorry, do I have to be here the whole day?
Yes, okay, now behave.
So, when Thomas Paine wrote Common Sense, what is that annoying sound?
That's Alvin's brother, cousin, whatever, drumming under his breath. It's so annoying.
Stop it! We don't drum in this class!
But I have a song in my head.
Well, replace the song with Thomas Paine, because that's what we're discussing.
Oh, but it's a really good song.
Do you want to go to detention?
That's an option? Yeah.
Come on, we gotta get Dave. Let me just check on the banana. It's a seed. The banana has turned into a seed. That means Dave is gonna keep getting younger. He'll become a baby. It's Dave. We've got to get him home. It's all right, Dave, okay? Here, suck on this. I have to figure out how to reverse this.
Yo, suck. When did you guys get a baby?
I'm telling you, I left for no more than a minute just to get a cup of coffee. Your nephew was asleep in the playpen!
I have to call the police!
Grab the baby!
So, who do you think took the baby?
Well, if I knew that, I would call them, wouldn't I? But I called you, because I don't know!
We are so sorry.
We thought it was Dave!
You thought it was Dave?
Well, yes, you know, and the reason, you know, he's been, well, you know, acting, you know, so immature lately.
Plus, you know, he kind of looks like Dave.
Hey, just stop talking, okay? I'm gonna handle this. Can I speak to you two over here about the funniest book that I read? Remember? Okay. Well, I don't know if you two know this, but these boys just found out their father has another family. So I have to believe they're having a nervous breakdown. So I'm gonna take them home. Thank goodness the baby's safe. All right. So anyway, that book is one to check out. Okay, boys, are you ready to go?
Dave!
Oh, well, look who decided to come back. Isn't that convenient?
Yeah, you know, not really sure where I've been. I was...
Oh, really? You don't know where you've been? Well, guess what? I know all about your little secret. Boys, go upstairs. I'm gonna have a chat with your father. Go on, get out of here.
Oh, thank goodness. The effects are temporary. But I thought we saw it turn into a seed. Guys, of course, the camera must have shifted and pointed to one of the peanuts that Theodore dropped.
So, what do we tell Dave?
Dave doesn't seem to remember anything. Plus, you know, he's being traumatized enough as we speak.
Huh? What were you thinking?
Wait, could you just slow down?
Slow down? What? You tired? He's also living a double life, huh? Tell me what's going on, buddy. I'm on to you.